back and happy Thanksgiving to you. I'm Jason Laird with Check That Forecast. Let's start things off at the top of Pikes Peak right now. Summit House, 22 degrees, not a bad one up there. Kind of windy though, out of the southwest, about 25 miles an hour. But let me tell you something, anytime we get those southwesterly winds like that, it's usually a good sign that we have some high pressure moving into the region and, get this, sunny skies. I know, you're probably thinking, well, you've been telling us it's going to be sunny for a while and we've had all these clouds. Yeah, you're right. It's been kind of a weird week for weather, but don't worry. Things are starting to finally mellow out a little bit. Check out those temperatures right now. Mid-50s into eastern Colorado. Lyman, 66 degrees. Here into the spring, 64 right now. Pueblo, I'm guessing that their site might be reading a little bit chilly. They should probably be a little closer to the 50s there. 64 degrees in Canyon City right now, and looking at the 30s and 50s ranging up into the mountains. As for the sky scan right now, again, we do have some high-level clouds that are going to be moving over the area. That's going to kind of fluctuate those temperatures a little bit today, but overall, we're looking at a very, very nice one. When we take you out to the wide view, here's how things are cooking for us again. Relatively big patch of clear air. That again is that big area of high pressure that's building, and these little white lines kind of help to represent that. Shows us where the areas of similar pressure are to just show you that big dome that's moving in. So again, that mild air is going to continue to track into the region and really stick with us for the next few days. So as we move into our Thursday evening, Thanksgiving night tonight, if you're camping out trying to get those Black Friday deals, not going to be a bad one. Going to be brisk tonight, but overall fairly mellow. That area of high pressure will continue to track off to the east by Friday morning. We're still looking relatively nice, though, on your Black Friday. But we do have another system cooking up behind this one, moving in off of the North Pacific. That will likely start to move in middle to end of next week. And right now, it doesn't look to be producing a lot of snow, but definitely going to drop those temperatures a bit. Lows tonight, here's how things are shaping out. Again, if you're camping out, take a blanket. Looking at the 20s all across the board, well below freezing in most locations. 32 here into the Springs, 14 into Gunnison there. As for tomorrow, looking at the 70s across the board. Yeah, gorgeous day out there for your Black Friday. High 60s into the foothills, 68 degrees into Canyon City, and even into the high country, looking at the 50s. Over the next 7 days, here's how things play out for us again. Fairly steady into the 60s. We kind of fall off a little bit into Sunday, Monday, peak back up on Tuesday, and then by Wednesday evening, that's when that colder air off of the North Pacific is expected to move through the region. Right now, it doesn't look to be dropping those temperatures drastically, but again, this is still a ways out, so just kind of put it in the back of your mind that Wednesday evening, we're going to start to have a system knocking at our doorstep. Into Canyon City, again, 68 degrees for your Black Friday, 66 into Saturday. Still nice into Sunday. Kind of tapers off a little bit, though, on a Monday. About a 10-degree drop as some cooler air slips into the region. And again, possibly a little dose of snow moving through the area by next Wednesday. But again, we are looking absolutely gorgeous to finish out this Thanksgiving Day weekend. So get out and enjoy it. A little catch in the backyard just might be in the forecast.
Not a bad idea at all. Work off some of those calories.
Exactly, right? It's like a, yeah.
It's a win-win.
Exactly.
Thanks, Jason.
Yeah.